imagine if all four lined up or five.